Reusing saris as long frocks is a very budget-friendly idea to get a new look to your old saris. You can convert your old silk sari into a gorgeous-looking anarkali dress which you can flaunt at weddings, parties, and festivals. Long ethnic gowns are hot in trends this wedding season, and with saris having so much of fabric, you can easily turn it into a long frock gown. Silk saris work best for anarkalis. While the idea to use sari for conversion is to save on fabric, you shouldn't forget the borders. Most saris come with gorgeous borders which, when used properly, make for amazing design elements. Borders can be used on neckline, hemline, sleeves, or even in the middle or side slit to give design a designer feel. If your old sari has some wear on tear, then best is to discard that part and use the rest of fabric for making anarkali. The damage is in the border area, then you can easily buy new borders to use for your neckline. If you are going to buy borders, then go for contrast colors and trendy ones with mirror, kundan or pearl work, which can elevate the whole dress to next level. A beautiful sari can look good as a gown on its own, but if you are making an effort to make a custom outfit, then why not make it stand out? Go for a trendy neck pattern and hand styles, then make a statement. Here in this video, we have compiled latest pattu long frock designs trending this year. If you like this video, please like and share. Do subscribe to Allied Studio Wall for more updates.